55. How about a big round of applause for both teams this evening?